If we push technology to its furthest possible development, and we had, instead of a dial telephone on one's desk, a more complex system of buttons, and one touch beep would give you anything you wanted, Aladdin's lamp, you would eventually have to introduce a button labeled surprise. Because all perfectly known futures, as I pointed out, are past. They have happened, virtually. It is only the true future is a surprise. So if you were God, you would say to yourself, man, get lost.